at the sandy shores, take a moment to think about what you're going to wear.
And today we've got some styles that are fashionable and functional for the water and sun. And here to show us them all is today contributor Liliana Vasquez. Liliana, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. How incredible is this?
Oh my gosh. This is so relaxing.
Just
it's hard
sound.
To remember that we have to
I
wear.
Agree.
Exactly. The sound of it is soothing.
It's like we're on a beach.
We have this adorable family just waiting for us in the water.
We absolutely do. You know, when you come to a water park with your family, it's all about functionality, like you said. So you want the kids covered up. You don't want them worrying about getting sunburned. So this is the Perkler family here. So let's start with our adorable Alexa. So she's in this really cute little rash guard that's from Gap.com. And instead of doing a bottom on her, we did these swim skirts. Perfect for little girls if they want to run around the park, be super active. She's got these great little waterproof shoes from Native, which are also adorable in that baby pink. And then her little brother here, Grant, he's also showing us how to be protected from the sun in style. He's got a rash guard on. That's from Mop 50. That comes with built-in UPF, so that actually protects him from UVA and UVB rays. Swim trunks from Old Navy, also has the same Native shoes. And then he's got a little backpack from Parkland Manufacturing. They make amazing backpacks. They have a lifetime warranty, perfect for the park. Okay, and then on our parents, great one piece from Target here on Michelle. Got a nice halter top. She feels really secure.
I love the open t-shirt look.
Yeah, really cute. She can borrow her husband's shirt, throw it over. And then on Dad, it's really cool. He's got these Billabong shorts. Those go from tailored shorts. They go from wet to dry in just 4 minutes.
Really? Wow. Yeah. I already see them drying off there.
Where did you find? You guys are like one of the most good-looking families I've ever seen.
I know. I agree.
Okay. And then now, another good-looking family.
Yes.
Thank you, guys.
So,
is that essential casting?
I know. Florida has some good-looking people.
Goodness.
Let me tell you.
So she's just walking through the water in these pants.
Exactly. So this is so cool. So this is a company called Somersault. They just launched, and they have separates that start at just $40. And the swim legging is huge this season because people want to live a more active lifestyle and not be prohibited by wearing a swimsuit bottom. So this starts at just $40 up to $90 from somersault.com. She's got perverse sunglasses because you need your shades at the water park. And then here on her husband, we have these really bright, fun trunks. If you notice, they're a little shorter than a board short.
That's the new thing?
That's the new thing.
Okay.
It's all about these modern, shorter shorts for men. And then these awesome espadrilles. These are from People Footwear. They go in the water, out of the water, dry in 15 minutes.
Water
shoes as well.
This is replacing the old-fashioned water shoes that were
kind of
hideous.
Much more stylish. Super chic on both of them. And they're ready for a really fun, active day, probably on this slide behind us.
Tell me about water leggings. That might just change my life, right?
You guys. I know, that's amazing.
Yeah, right?
And our next set of beautiful models, people of all ages.
People of all ages. That's the thing about water parks. You come here with your kids. You come with your grandparents. So it's all about style for the whole family. So let's start with
Leilani. Lady.
She, of course, has this beautiful oversized sun hat from Banana Republic.
Love
so
it.
Important to protect our face. And then she actually has a swim jacket and a swim skirt. That's available
swim
from
jacket.
Cooley Bar. Ooh. And what's great about them is that it's got built-in UPF 50 as well. Really amazing. You don't have to reapply sunscreen on any part of your body that jacket is covering. She's got these amazing shoes. These are from SeaStarBeachwear.com.
I love
also,
these.
A waterproof espadrille.
I've never seen
so,
these
so
shoes.
Cool.
I know.
The tops
I
are
love
actually
them.
Made of the same material that wetsuits are made out of, so they quick dry in 15 minutes in the sun. Rubber bottom, super comfortable. Then, okay, let's talk about this amazing halter swimsuit. This is from ModCloth.com. It's all about support and protection. Beautiful sarong. This is from Virginia Wolf, NYC. And then on our teens, we know they want to be in a two-piece, but it's all about a little bit more coverage.
Yes.
So that kind of like tankini style for her. Great bag from WhiteElephantDesigns.com. I think everybody here is ready to hit this water park.
Once again, you know, everybody come on back
this
in.
Is, and they're doable and they're not too expensive.
No, everything that we showed here is under $100. So you really can have tons of style at a really affordable price point.
You nailed it. I want all of this.
Me too. Thank you guys so much.
You can leave the shoes right here.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.